right, so first off, Megan and I just want to welcome everyone and say thank you for coming out here tonight. We know it's a complicated time, and travel in particular is not easy, so we're incredibly grateful that everyone, you know, was willing and able to make the trip here to celebrate with us tonight.
Today is just such a special day as Chris and I get to become one, but it's also just so cool because it's two families joining as one, and you all are all part of our family. Just to look around and see each and every one of you who's played such an important role in each of our lives individually, that you guys are the reason we're here today, the reason that we are who we are, which ultimately brought us together. So we love all of you and just can't thank you enough for all of the prayers, the love, the support throughout our relationship, as well as the years that Chris and I didn't know each other. So we're so excited to celebrate you guys, celebrate with you guys, and celebrate us. So we just love you all and so grateful for you guys. So thanks so much.